the video about trivialities, the triviality of, I guess, what is a suffrage, the human animal person suffrage versus the, I don't know, I just deleted that last one, dang it. Anyway, I was out in the garden and I chopped her a frog's leg, and so it's not going to be hopping as normal, and so that's the suffrage part. Animal suffrage that I gave animal suffrage pretty quick with the gardening tool. So, so now I'm like, well, this is not really fun. Gardening is not fun. Nobody wants to be a gardener. And when this is going on, it's just brutal. It's a brutal experience. And it's not where I wanted to be. Just wanted to look in the mirror and go, look, do I have abs still? You know, am I still having abs here? Is this going on? The stupid human trick, you know, based upon the agricultural give out, you know, that just keeps being supplied. Why do I have to experience the frog leg missing? You know, why do I have to be the experiencer of the frog leg missing? You know, why do I have to injure the giant worms out there? Why would I have to do this? And why can't I just be this subtle, oh yeah, whatever, yeah, we support self-sufficiency, sure, we support this, we support that, ecology. Okay, why do I have to be the experiencer of it, you know? Experiencer of it sucks. It does. Dang it. Sure as heck I'm not going to be raising the pigs. Sure as heck I'm not going to be gaffaging any ducks or doing any of that ridiculous activities. No. There they are. No. You know, whatever today. We're gonna do something today. We're gonna exercise. Let's just show our abs, everyone. Let's show our abs. Let's do our little ab show. You know, let's do this. And I'm like, well, that's where they're living. That's where the agricultural intakers that are just receiving are getting, and whatever they're doing with their more and more jobs, or more and more acclimations of lifestyle. Without knowing self-sufficiency, I'll call it self for the moment. For most persons have several with them. I'll call it self-sufficiency. So when you're in the self-sufficiency mode, completely an extravagant other, they just can't even get the hankering of the knowledge of if they've never run the garden, if they've never had the garden, I've never had this experience. And this is the first time it's happened to me, and I've had many years of it. I've never heard a frog before, so it's a pretty dangerous day. It's a dangerous day. And I'm in sync with my new subscribe there all at once. It's like I can't handle that, it's like a compendium roll that just doesn't stop, you know. Like, whoa, I don't like this acid. It's too intense when it hurts animal, you know. I say it, but it's not it's, it feels like it, yeah. So anyway, I don't know. Yeah, too bad, because it is fun. It is fun to just dance around and go, look at these sweet little fairies out here. And not even think about anything else. Like, they're just us, the dancing fairies, and nothing else exists or happens. But unfortunately, there's still food that must have to be eaten. And when the food has to be eaten, I still have to absolutely go through and slaughter a little frog like this. And wonder where it is going to be going next. sex or if it's going to survive the night. No, I'm not enjoying this. I'm not really enjoying this. So the answer is because now I'm pushing out that Gajim Deng, it is so much easier to get it just delivered. I can't be raising big crops like this, growing corn and wheat by myself. It's impossible. I cannot do this. So I guess the reduction, that would be an answer also. We could reduce those big crops from growing, and that would be less injury to the animals. So we reduce the larger crops and try to grow the ones that supply people with the food on a smaller space of the land. That will always be the goal, right? We have to have the smaller land spaces for the foods. That's you know, the cuddly warm garden way, and less injury to the animal. Yeah, okay. Yeah, and see, there is ballet. Oh, yeah. And she's like, what the heck? What is ballet all about? You know, nothing. Ballet is about nothing right now. She just feels like an absolute imbecile. Feels like an imbecile when I hack through his leg like this. Just feels like an idiot.